All right, this is good. When he's not busy being the glue that ties the entire DC comic universe together, LaMonica Garrett is making movies. I tell you what, I remember the name Daryl LaMonica, and I'm not a big sports fan.
Yeah.
Is that how you became LaMonica Garrett?
Yeah, my dad named me after his favorite player. I'm from San Francisco, so yeah. Sports fans get it.
All right. And growing up, was that a great name to have or a tough
I got beat up. It toughened me up.
Okay.
But yeah, I went to the weight room and it fixed itself.
Okay. Yeah. And then was there a decision in your own mind whether to pursue acting or sports or?
I played sports. I played football and I had both passions, but football was tangible to me. I grew up behind Candlestick, so I saw Jerry Rice. I saw those guys. I can do that. Didn't see any actors. And when football was over, then I'm like, let me try this acting thing.
And this is a great story. You worked at FedEx.
Yeah.
And you were delivering packages to sets.
Yeah.
You delivered packages to the set of Friends?
Friends, really? Drew Carey, ER, yeah. Clint Eastwood, like I was their guy for a couple years.
And did you get discovered that way?
I wish I had one of those stories, yeah. But no, I took the long route, but I'm better for it.
Yeah.
All right, now if you pay attention to the CW shows, all these DC things, okay, you were in the Arrowverse crossover, but you also played the Anti-Monitor.
Yeah.
Did you like being the good guy or the bad guy?
He's more of a bad cop, worse cop. Yeah, so both of them are bad. It depends how you look at it, but they're both fun characters to play.
Okay, you're in every single show. You're in Batwoman, Supergirl, The Flash, Arrow, Legends of Tomorrow, and Black Lightning.
Yeah, I'm getting around. He's making his rounds.
All right, here's a good question. Is it a separate paycheck for each show?
I wish it was.
Okay. Oh,
no.
Wow.
It's all good.
Oh,
yeah, you're doing
CW.
What you love. It's all good.
And now, big screen movie, Nicolas Cage with you in Primal. What's it about?
Primal, it's they tackle the premise of Hunter becomes the hunted. And it all takes place on a cargo ship, claustrophobic, small spaces. Animals, predatory animals are loose. There's a psychotic killer loose, and it's all taking place on this ship. And we have to track people down without being killed with, one of those kind of things.
Metaphorically, this does sound like the 11:15 meeting.
Yeah. A little bit.
Yeah, to some degree. You tell me, you shot in Puerto Rico,
yeah.
Not in ideal conditions. And what was that like?
It was different. Every Wednesday they had rolling blackouts and you got to see the devastation the hurricane caused. But it's a beautiful place to be. I can imagine what it was like pre the hurricane. And I can't wait to get back just to, go and see it.
All right. Here's a clip from Primal. Watch this look.
I can help, Mr. Ringer. I can help. I'm in the National Guard back home. Let me help.
Could you kill someone free?
Tranquilo, huh? Tranquilo.
Line them up in your scope, pull the trigger. Because from now on, we shoot Loughlin on sight. You're with Forrest. Vasquez, you're with me. Watch each other's backs. And if you see Loeffler, put a bullet in him. Let's go. And the same goes for the cat. You hear me, Walsh? Your cat is dead.
You kill my cat, I'll blow your head off.
Wow.
Christopher from The Sopranos is there.
That is Nick Cage right there.
Right.
Yeah, yeah.
And so
Michael Imperioli.
For a guy like Nick Cage, is it... I'm just making up a number. That's his 50th movie.
He's a working actor.
Right.
To the truest sense. Yeah, like he's great dude, great. He's a giving actor. You could tell he's a professional. He's been around forever. And I learned a lot working with him.
And then Michael Imperioli, who, as I said, we know from The Sopranos.
There were true veteran actors on this. I was just in awe working with these guys.
And is it second nature to them, or what is it that they know that we don't know yet?
Just experience.
Okay.
They've been around and they've done it. 10,000 hours, that whole.
Right.
Yeah.
It's true. I think that's totally true. All right, we'll tell you all things. You don't want to miss Primal. It is in theaters and on demand. It will drop tomorrow, Friday, November the 8th. LaMonica, nice to see you.
Hey, thanks for having me.
Thanks
good to have you.
So much.
Thank you.